Why did Bush not even want to investigate the attack?